We begin at 3 with a scandal that's rocking the sports world. Dodger Shohei Ohtani has been linked to a federal gambling investigation.
From Ippei Mizuhara's actions shocking the baseball world, to this scandal being a menacing sign of how sports gambling is becoming increasingly common, let's talk about why the Dodgers fired Shohei Ohtani's interpreter. It's a scandal like no other, as Mizuhara found himself in serious debt thanks to his gambling problem, leaving all of us shocked. It's been a crazy start to the 2024 season for Shohei because first he was the target of a bomb threat, which is a story for another day. But then, when things finally seemed to settle down after he led the Dodgers to the win in their first game of the year, news broke out that his interpreter and best friend Ippei had been fired by the Dodgers. The team fired him because he's been accused of gambling illegally like crazy, finding himself in a ton of debt because of that, and then allegedly stealing Ohtani's money to pay off those debts. Yeah, I know it's a lot to take in, and things are made more complicated by all of the conflicting reports. Ohtani has even taken legal action against his longtime best friend whom he's called a brother, so it's safe to say things have taken a pretty crazy turn. His lawyer said that the athlete's been the victim of massive theft after his name came up in connection with an investigation into alleged illegal bookmaker Matthew Bowyer. Ohtani's name came up because Mizuhara sent at least $4.5 million in wire transfers from Shohei's account to a bookmaking operation to pay off his debts, specifically to an associate of Bowyer. ESPN reviewed bank information which showed the athlete's name on two $500,000 payments sent in September and October of 2023. Now, if you thought all of this was wild, the details only get crazier from here on out. Sources close to the gambling operation said that Bowyer was aware of the name on the wire transfers but chose not to say or ask anything as long as the payments kept coming in. But the source claimed that Bowyer allowed people to believe Ohtani was a client to boost the business. Moving on to what Ippei himself has had to say, he went from saying one thing to another, so it's hard to know what he's telling the truth about. During an interview, Mizuhara told ESPN that in 2023, he asked Ohtani to pay off the gambling debt and that he placed these bets through DraftKings, which he thought were being placed legally through Bowyer. He then went on to say that Shohei wasn't happy about it but said he would help Ippei out and that he should never do this again. Mizuhara added, "He decided to pay it off for me. I want everyone to know Shohei had zero involvement in betting." Then, just a day later, Mizuhara changed the narrative entirely, saying that the athlete had no knowledge of the gambling debts and that Ohtani himself had not transferred the money. This was weird, but even Shohei's side added to the confusion. If Ohtani knew about all of this and willingly chose to pay off the debt, then it made little sense for his lawyers to claim that he was the victim of a massive theft. But if the second version told by Ippei is true, it makes sense. But it seems more likely that the first version is true, and Mizuhara's been forced to make it seem like Ohtani didn't know even about what was going down. As for what exactly he was betting on, he said, "I never bet on baseball." He made it clear that he knew that rule and that his bets were placed on international soccer, the NBA, NFL, and college football. While MLB players and employees can bet on sports other than baseball, they can't bet through illegal bookmakers such as Bowyer. There's no doubt that something like this can cause a massive rift between two people, no matter how close they are. So is that the case here? After all, the two are best pals, and as I told you, Ohtani referred to their bond as having a brotherhood that goes beyond friendship. Ippei's been the athlete's interpreter since 2018, and he's accompanied Ohtani to dugouts, locker rooms, player lounges, trips, and media settings, so he's basically been everywhere Shohei's been. The two were buddy-buddy until right before the news broke out, but keeping everything in mind, it's hard to know whether Shohei knew of the situation before then or not. Either way, it doesn't seem like the two are going to be anywhere near each other as of now, especially not in public. It's an unfortunate situation, especially because the two had such a wholesome bond. But all great things must come to an end. And if I were Shohei, I wouldn't be too forgiving of Mizuhara because this scandal has paved the way for his image to be tarnished. In Japan, the athlete is referred to as Kanpeki no Hito, meaning that he's the perfect person because of how respectful and well-mannered he is. I mean, not only does he look like one of the nicest people, but he actually is. He just looks like he can't do anything wrong, and that makes him the perfect face of not just the MLB but baseball. But that squeaky clean image might not last forever. After all, it was money from Ohtani's account that was used, and at first Ippei claimed that Ohtani was more than happy to pay off the debts. What's more, I've got a crazy theory that paints Shohei in a bad light. What if it was actually him who was doing all the illegal gambling this whole time? Since he's such a big name and has a reputation to maintain, he made his best friend take the blame since he has far less to lose. It might sound far-fetched, but you never know, especially because the funds were going from Shohei's accounts. Also, it's not like Mizuhara is his accountant or in charge of his financial matters. So it doesn't make sense to me how he could just send millions of dollars of his own accord. Shohei had to have known, or worse, he could be the one who was in debt thanks to all the gambling. We all know how much it would taint Shohei's image if he was found illegally gambling. So it's likely that all of this could be a cover-up to keep the MLB's poster boy protected. Of course, many people aren't willing to think that and have stood firm on the fact that Ohtani's image remains perfect. According to some, such as Lee Sung-yoon, a marketing professor at Seoul's Kangkuk University, as long as there isn't any proof of Shohei being directly accused of illegal betting, the allegations can't hurt his carefully crafted public image. Instead, the allegations may just end up in a blip. He added, "Ohtani's image is like clean, white porcelain, and that could make a speck look bigger than it is." So, if information comes out that he was in fact directly involved, then the allegations could seriously hurt his reputation. But I'm sure that even if such evidence comes up, everyone's gonna try and keep it hidden. On the other hand, the professor also said that so long as nothing incriminating pops up against Shohei, the scandal might actually further his image as a monk who has fully devoted himself to a religion called baseball. This is because it makes it seem like he's so focused on baseball that he's naive and simple-hearted when it comes to other things in life, making him so pure that he's easy to take for a ride. Either way, Shohei better hope his image stays the way it is, or else his career might not be the same. For now though, it's just his best pal, whose career has taken a massive hit. Ipe was living the dream as he got to travel the world with his best friend while being paid six figures just to be an interpreter. He had everything anyone could ever ask for, yet he got greedy and wanted more, and it all backfired. Not only has he lost his dream job, but he'll probably have a hard time getting hired again. Baseball fans were beyond confused as to why he'd ruin everything when he had such a good gig going, but I guess greed doesn't make you think straight. Gambling is clearly one of the worst things that could have happened to sports, and this scandal is the perfect example of how common the issue has become. While some states have legalized gambling, others haven't. And with the increasing popularity of gambling, one can only worry about the future of sports. After all, gambling ultimately leads to games being rigged, which just ruins the fun of everything. Plus, just because Mizuhara claimed to not bet on baseball doesn't really give us concrete proof that he didn't. What's more, gambling is pretty addictive and can also cause mental health problems or even result in people going into severe debt, such as Ipe, causing them to do things like allegedly steal money from a childhood best friend. Since details are still emerging, we don't know everything, but we tried our best to let you know as much as possible. So, from Ipe Mizuhara's actions shocking the baseball world, to this scandal being a menacing sign of how sports gambling is becoming increasingly common, that was everything about why the LA Dodgers fired Ohtani's interpreter.